But some doubted. And there's other resurrection stories of other also known doubters, such as the doubting Thomas. No matter how much people tell them that they saw the risen Christ, or even when they actually see Jesus live, there are still doubters. You know, sometimes there are people today who say,